My name is Jim Campbell. My father was Harry Campbell, and he served very proudly in the Marines. The Turner family is the one who found the bracelet, and then they returned it through Hawaii and then on to the Marines here at Camp Pendleton.
The extraordinary effort that the family from New Zealand, the Turners, went through to ensure that the bracelet was returned to the rightful owner, it shows special fortitude that I don't think necessarily everyone has.
So it's a big thank you from the Campbell family.